doing the no utensils challenge. B Love called out people to do it, and we're doing Popeye just like B Love. So.
We can dump.
Take him, John.
I don't know what to start with.
Let me get some crunch.
It's no, basically got to eat everything with your hands.
And we have soggy. I have rice they didn't care for that much. Well, we all have mashed potatoes and green beans.
Yeah. Food, it's good for the start. We got like 16 days.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Bruh.
It's like the 5th or
6th. BJ going to the 9th. I'm going to the 11th.
I mean the 25th,
26th. 12th.
I'm saying today.
Oh. Mm. BJ, how you think high school gonna be?
I don't know.
You feel like you ready for it?
To be honest, I don't want to go back to school.
It's hard. So, what grade are you going to?
5th.
I need you to be in middle school. Popeye's always good.
I think I like Popeye's fries like the third best pie. I don't know why I just brought that up.
Fries good.
I think that chicken. Who chicken better than Popeye's?
I eat. Oh, right.
It's acting like a chicken place. Prompts?
Yeah.
Wingstop.
I mean, when you had the hot wings, you would not stop talking about them. Talking about for about a week straight.
It was good.
It wasn't that good.
It was. I still want some. I think Kane's better than that. Better than Popeye's?
I don't think I ever had Cane's. Probably did.
You did have Cane's. The first time we went to Six Flags.
Oh, yeah.
What the?
Good chicken. That's not really a big thing to eat chicken with your hands, but like the sides, especially mashed potatoes, it would be nasty.
Ask me that, you know.
Yeah. Sorry, I started on my mashed potatoes.
Good? I don't think it really matter if I had Popeye chicken with no sauce. It's just good.
What?
I said I basically could eat Popeye's chicken without sauce. But most of them, I need like hot sauce.
That's most chicken, though.
I just eat most chicken.
Yeah. If you're hungry, you'll eat most chicken without anything. Mm-hmm. Hey, BJ.
Y'all get that crunch action.
Man, plate is gone.
Mm-hmm. You good, Kyle?
What?
You hungry, it's good, right?
Nothing.
You just was.
Not hungry for the food. Y'all just assuming.
This might be getting to his feelings like y'all with him. Bruh. There's a green bean in my mashed potato. So I gotta eat it. Let's talk about how y'all can beat me in a game.
What game?
Any game.
That's not true. I can beat you in some game.
Which game?
I don't know, it's some game. You be hacking, so you know.
I'm just good. You gotta practice.
You better know. The second you get on the game, you're better than everybody in the lobby.
Like that boxing game? As soon as we got it.
Man, not somebody else.
Oh.
We gotta learn. Huh? We gotta learn. Okay, I gotta eat them sides.
That's what I'm doing right now.
This man, Kai's the most defensive person ever. You say something small to me, like it's the end of the world. Like you chicken him or something.
This will be all for the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. And we'll see you next time. Bye.
Goodbye.